Happy today is Saturday, and then only Munang O, Mielliant Motsepe, a 10K card at Triple M. So today presentation arena, we say it's a more Shoshuguve extension 2. Yes. So today, kina ito lang the whole history at Triple M. Then we say it's a presentation after. Then we have the questions and answers. Lang ala ako kung kifay presentation nga. Yes. Welcome to Triple M South Africa. As the next story, a presenter ki Mielliant Motsepe. Triple M is a social network that connects the one who wants to donate money with the one who wants to get money. Participants transfer money directly to each other. It's a peer-to-peer system. No central account to collect your money. So meaning Triple M aina central bank, aina account. Kura una bank ya Triple M mo wena if you decide to be a member of Triple M uto ilokela kute. It's a peer-to-peer, which means uto kengeza another member or another member, ka? Yes. Triple M Global Community started in 2011 by the founder, Mr. Sergei Mavrodi, in Moscow, Russia, as a World Mutual Aid Fund community. Why Mr. Mavrodi started this program? The purpose. The purpose was to create a new fair financial order that will primarily free us, meaning free people from the bondage of financial slavery, to be independent financially. Again, participants help each other by sending money to one who needed the most. Triple M Global is a self-managed global social finance network. It is a community which provides financial help to its participants based on principle of generosity and goodwill. Okay. Triple M Global Community Network boosts millions of registered participants in well over 100 countries, and it is spreading across the globe faster than any network of its kind. Sergei Mavrodi was born in August 1955 in Moscow. It is a great Russian mathematical genius and a computer programmer. Sergei Mavrodi is a former deputy of the State Duma, Russian Parliament. His little works were published and they sold in bookstores. Two of his screenplays were made into movies. His poems were turned into songs. The internet technology-based Triple M platform gives you a technical basic program which helps millions of participants worldwide to fund those who are in need and those who are ready to provide help. This is a tool, né? Or your cell phone, or any device with Rikisanaga. And then what you have to do? Participants visit website, Triple M website, again. Log in by that time, again. You are a member, again, now. Number two, participants log in with private username and password, which is confidential, okay? Yes. Number three, participants open Triple M personal office, your password, okay? Then log in details. Number four, participants connect with Triple M global community. After all log in, that's why you're going to connect globally. That's why you're going to know, okay, my order is out, or you want to GH. That's why you're going to see all the connection, all the communication. Create account more detail through the personal office here, how we Triple M website. Again, participants provide help, GPH, and then get help, GGH. How does it work? When you declare willingness to give help by clicking the provide help, in a web-based personal office, your account will be credited with Mavro. What is this Mavros? Mavro is the internal currency of the Triple M in the system. Ne? Mavros will start growing from the moment of deposit of contribution at the rate of 30% per month. The calculation of interest occurs twice a week, which is Tuesdays and Thursdays. gore ke mo o bonang growth ya gago. But each and every day, remember it's 30%. Ga re ka e bona pila in a month, now how many days? 30 days. So which means every day your 1% is there. But o tlo bona the growth or the different ka Tuesdays and Thursdays, right? For example, say you have announced willingness to contribute 10,000 as your spare money. That's an example. Okay? You will be credited in your personal office with 10,000 Mavros and they will immediately start growing. Immediate UPHA, the system IEMELU Hore, Opatele, before contribution, how it will grow. Immediately, while we're not outside, so go away. You're not a year starter, year grower. So that's a very important thing, a good get triple M. Because tell them how you grow while you come out, you go away. Like, understand? I'm gonna keep her, I'm gonna anything. When you are a keeper. For chelete ya haone, but chelete ya waisa liya hao pila pila, get somebody else, we are just waiting for the system where it will match, okay? So that you go and do the deposit to that particular person, okay? Yes. A month later, this 10,000 Mavros will become 13,000 Mavros. Accordingly, you will be able to request assistance of for 13,000. So meaning that 10,000, you feel an extra 3,000, which the total is 13,000. Right? Understand? Understand? And if you are willing, you can request all of it again. And then, like, understand? Maybe let's say in 30 days, ne? You feel this 13,000. I can do 30%, and then. In the next coming 30 days, it will for 30%, yeah, 10,000, or it will for 30%, okay? 30,000. Oh, good, okay, that's good. Keep it telling what's all for this. No, thank you so much. And then, if you are a member of Triple M, all of us only benefit. Just for you to be a member, only benefit. And just for you to provide help immediately. But for any, a first time bonus in dollars. Just to say, okay, we are welcoming you to the world of riches and triple M. Because I want to tell you what I'm saying about for charity. Because if you're a provider, you can't get this bonus, I get first time bonus. Only if you are a member. So, number one, would you choose a whole ton of Bitcoin or gatherings? Hopefully, I think the statue is a kind of Bitcoin, one of the knowledge. Again, yeah, look at the option of the rents or the Bitcoin. It's very important. You need to know how much Bitcoin is. It's very important. A 10% referral bonuses. I get off their total contribution. For example, who can say that 10,000? How much are you going to get as a referral?
1,000.
Good. Why bond that 1,000? How we told her, remember, you are in a 30% growth. Are you aware of that? That is why they are giving you a referral bonus. That referral bonus is very, very important. It's like you are employed, you are one of them. Because for you who will be say, Auslis, you tell that example, the fire guy on 10,000. When you're going to receive what? To earn a 1,000. A 1,000, my kid, it's a lot of money, isn't it? It's a lot of money because 1,000, you're not going to be on. But you're going to add the time when you started triple M. I'm going to do testimony. Give it to us that you can get 1,000. Just 1,000. Because I get a really good. Spend money to have 1,000. Mara. They can tell you the testimony, they can show you is the into babang di koloi. The testimony tari koloi kina litsona litsa di into because mut utsenika only 1,000 but ayitang atamai. Ayitang to invite. I can just spread the weight because by spreading the weight you earn. It's unlike you are going to this other maybe shop or I told hey there's a sale somewhere there. But I'm not gonna earn anything. But here, by going out there, telling other fellow guiders or your friends or whatever, and you're going to earn out of it. Okay? Yes. And then become a manager and earn leadership bonuses up to 9 level deep. And maybe you can ask me, if you want to be a manager, but what are the requirements? The requirements of being a manager is just for you to be a member of Shoshuguve, that's all. Okay? They don't need a degree, they don't need a credential, they don't need PhD, nothing. Just you as a member of Triple M, Ubon say the seriousness here, how then you're going to attend the course, online course for 10 days. And then when you pass that course, and then they will assign you as a manager at Triple M. Again, then you start earning again the leadership bonuses up to level 9 deep. Right, understand? And then that registration bonus here first time. There's an example. Utsana from 500 to 4,999, but offer $20. And then Utsana got 5,000 to 29,999, but offer $50. Like you understand the dollars, ne? And then Utsana got 30,000 up to 100,000, but offer $100. Ne? About fang yona iu. Just when you're a member of Triple M and the Leona in only 30% growth. Only 30% growth here in ya donation ya hawena. Only 30% growth here in ya this bonus. Only 30% ya in ya commission ya how ya the referrals. What? 30, 60, 90. What? And then we use Bitcoins to exchange globally. Bitcoin, our access to the global community. Bitcoin is a consensus network that enables a new payment system and a completely digital money. It is the first decentralized peer-to-peer payment network that is powered by its users with no central authority or middlemen. From a user perspective, Bitcoin is a pretty much like cash for the internet. So you're not gonna go deep that Bitcoin now because it's just a presentation. Then this one little about deep guy on to only those are interested, then we'll further the training inside Bitcoin, then you understand what Bitcoin will be and what's a halang guy on. And then we all know the website that's for them. It's www.rsa-triplem.co. What was that hyphen? Eh? That's something like a minus, yeah, so. Yeah, and then triplem.co. Yeah. I'm so sorry for this thing. Why? I promise next time I get, I will make sure it was sharp, ne? Because this one's gonna be more nicely. It's triple M dot co. Then sharp. It looks like a mola, you was all login. Then you can get your email address, you can get your password, and then you will log in, and then you send to your personal office, right? Okay. Yeah. Outside the TV, no problem. Little not say, little about the training, you know everything, ne? Step by step. Good. And then beware of the risk, that Triple M. Leshap. Okay. Armamaling the risky heads at Triple M again. Triple M is a community of peer-to-peer money exchange Thus, Triple M only distributes money among its registered participants, connecting the donor and the recipient. Triple M is all about the donor and the recipient. Like, I understand that part, yeah, donor and recipient. It's a receiver and a sender. When was a PH, and then order how it was. But how far a recipient, which is a receiver. When now you are a sender, you're going to send the amount. Maybe let's take it 10,000, for example. When you are a sender, you are a donor, or donatella motola, 10,000. Yena, king, kamola, recipient, ki receiver that amount again. So, Triple M is all about a donor and a recipient. It's very important. A sender and a receiver. For Triple M, you need to understand the basic. If there's no sender, I'm going to receive. If there's no receiver, then which means very well. Because no one is going to receive your money. So check how it will go guy. It was you working somebody else or table guy. There's no receiver and there were no PA sheets. Check how it go guy. Is it safe or not safe?
It's
safe. You go again. Because there's no one who can help again. But at the end of the day your money is still with you. So like understand. You need to understand these basics. They are very, very important. So Triple M, donor and a recipient, they are very kisana and always transfer the balance. If we need the GH thing, maybe let's say you are 200, right? And then but 159, they are getting help. They want to receive money. So 199. And then only one, kiena auto donator. Retro corner the 199. No ways. Why one? So which means in the balance. That is why now really more this thing all along, but why really slow? Why repeat she say there is no busy something like that. But they are trying to do it to balance the system. Okay? So that's why we're supposed to be really patient until the system by balance. Because if Batubaba PH but more than Batubaba receiver, you know now I wanna queue still is gonna be. It will be very long. Yeah, but you will be send again. But you know, it's much better and safer than hurry. But you will be trying to tell it. You will be requesting help. But be more than but you will be sending. Then it will be dangerous. But now, early going on is very good because but you will be trying to tell it. Keep on being willing more than but you will be. You understand? So balancing your system is over. It will be very easy and sharp. One. Yeah. So if you can understand that and then. I think everything is correct. And Rosalie Moe, you need to understand immediately with you as a sender. Ne? Remember, go Russia is far. I get we are here in South Africa. For when go Russia or the system to know who we have made a payment to a receiver, you must come back to this thing. Whatever device over the Kisa, we're saying. So after receiving the charity, don't forget, you need to do it to confirm. Kuri mutola umfile charity, yes. Limola wakona ubona, and then makone, kuri demand for sahaidi, and abadi release, akono do withdraw. So that is the basic, so that I understand the Triple M. Okay. Therefore, in order that the mutual aid process may be beneficial and not be stopped, the number of participants donating money should generally increase. To explain, right? The community constantly works to improve the reliability of the mechanism of mutual assistance. However, it may happen that those who have donated money may not receive help back. It may happen. Because like if but like the time revival restart, I feel everybody said I'm going to go to the house. And then, there are so many advantages, guys. And you can focus, you can panic. as long as we saw chelete how we go guy and this thing we go guy how na muto tsa manga chelete ga na muto ka jang chelete ga, and then remost paging A1 because tabu is a need, ne, and nothing will stop it if it's like that, ne. However, for many years of operation, we had proven the system reliability, and Tupulem have implemented other mechanisms to prevent this from happening, because help for humanity is our greatest goal. So this is our last slide, Ereza, Hore, even the last, the end of our presentation. But before, like if there's new members here, for when I remember member at Tupulem number one, the secretary local, you need to know determine who about us another Bitcoin or whether kidding it rent. You must make sure your email unaliona is ready, your password is ready, unali email. Yeah, your referral motor is sent for Chipotle, okay? Because it's about the hala. Unali email, not manager how. Because you need to, in Chipotle, unali referral, Kim to put in that Chipotle, right? For Chipotle, best overlaying happened, it died. So you need your email. You need your reference email. You need your guidance email. And you must always be careful for who is your guider. Most of people, they are confusing a guider and a referrer. Motu mutsu or guider hao ki man, ariki, ki tandi. And then our wacheka tandi is not a guider, it's just ki motu nao buza fei. So, to know, for you as a member to know your guider is very, very much important, because the challenge is steady, what will it hold long? Because neither your guide put it out to Segatona, your referral has come to Sa, but your guide can be able to help you or to guide you, right? So it's very, very important to know who is your guide. Because if it's a meeting, you might have the problems or what? Yes. And then, yeah, after successful registration, log into your personal office, we explain it. Then the last one, we are all good to donate today. If we are all the members, so today, let us PH, because we started at Triple M, and the good news keyword is back. Unfortunately, this thing I have to once, and I have only once, all the others to today, yeah, so too much. So I don't know, hurry. Maybe this year, check out my put a random on the block because I'm order up for me. I'm on my computer. Please visit your website 3 times at least a day. Let it be your medication, even your pill. I get about winter flu, limousine, really. Yes, so please. And if you need a high pre umamela doctor, auto follow fast. So let Triple M, if at least make it your medication 3 times, there's no way who can be blocked because auto corner will burn. And Odokona no bona if somebody else are hacking your account. So if when you don't visit your personal office, it's dangerous. Because Mutomu she can just log in, I said the withdrawal without you knowing. Because you don't even visit your website. You don't even visit your personal office. So it's very, very, very much important. For all of you, you need to have a training. At least to know how to log in. At least to know how to PH and how to get help. And no check out the accounts are how or is still your account mola now for you to get to receive your money. Your banking details. Those aspects are very, very much important. So if you are dealing with this, we are a member of Triple M, it is your responsibility, not your leader's responsibility or your manager's responsibility to look after your personal office, because more will not change. So let us help each other. Your leader is there to help you until you are an officer to a certain level. Because you are leader, you are have 5 people over there. So meaning, immediately only 5, we are a leader already. Because you need to lead those people over guide the leader, correct. But it's the same thing when I did how old she's laying on, isn't it? Mm-hmm. Yes, so all of us, let us try this year. Anka is about recover easy, and each and everything what Triple M. By poster mola, go personal office. All the news, said it down. By the time. So I wonder if you don't visit your personal office, recover behind. Wawan? Yes. So if all of us, you can try for a